including they were in that tray. Serious, were they any good? Infections and cancers have happened in patients taking Zelgerm.